Remembering the late legendary actor Vinod Khanna, Bollywood's Dhak Dhak girl Madhuri Dixit Nene said Khanna was one of the best actors that the Hindi film industry ever had. Speaking to media, Madhuri said,
Vinod ji bahut hi behtareen kalakar the. He was one of the best actors we had. Aur unke saath jab maine kaam kiya to main bahut hi nayi thi aur bahut hi choti thi. To main unko hamesha observe karti thi. Aur unki ek film thi jo bahut matlab it was not a commercial movie. Lekin achanak ek film thi unki, usme bahut hi behtareen kaam kiya tha. Adakari unki bahut hi achhi thi. तो हम सब जनरेशन हमारी जो है देयर इज अ लॉट वी कुड लर्न फ्रॉम हिम और इट्स वेरी सैड.
The Dil To Pagal Hai actress along with her husband Dr. Sriram Nene was yesterday spotted at a dance festival organized by choreographer Terence Lewis. As usual, the Dhak Dhak girl looked stunning in a flowery dress and kept her hair open in a neat updo.